Welcome to Dorman Products Vanos Repair Kit installation video. Before you begin, this has been considered a medium installation by our technicians. Suggested time of the installation is about 2.5 hours to complete this repair. Tech note, a specialized camshaft holding tool can help to ensure no movement occurs. Begin the installation by removing plastic cover and then the coil packs. Next, remove valve cover and fan. Continue by removing the oil-lined banjo bolts and crush washers. We recommend applying a rag underneath the vehicle to absorb oil that may spill out. Next, disconnect both the solenoids and thermostat from the engine. Remove the cap center bolts from piston. Again, be prepared for oil to spill out. Next, remove the housing bolts. Tech note, be sure to clean any oil spilled on belts. Use a fast evaporating solvent such as brake clean to remove any spilled oil from components. Using needle nose pliers, remove the center plugs by grabbing the tab and pulling. Next, remove the reverse threaded torx screws in opposite direction. Tech note, be sure not to rotate camshafts. A specialized camshaft holding tool can help to ensure no movement occurs. Once screws have been removed, remove the Vanos unit from the vehicle and place on a bench. Once on the bench, remove gaskets and piston cover bolts. Warning, be sure to hold down Vanos cover, one side is spring-loaded. Continue on by removing internal gaskets, then the pistons. Once removed, drain and clean housing using a parts washing solvent, then remove O-rings on pistons. Reinstall new O-rings, pistons, and gaskets. Be sure to reinstall the piston covers with piston on proper side. Finally, follow steps in reverse order to complete the repair. We do recommend an oil and filter change along with checking the proper oil levels before repair is complete.